thank you so much.
It's an honor to be performing here with such great musicians today, and I really appreciate the you folks asking to have me back, and I'm glad the sun's out.
Thankfully, Jazz Feast in its 20th year this year really turned out great. We had some weather obstacles, but you would be so amazed how the troopers, the fans were. I mean, at one point I was on stage talking to everyone and just 200 umbrellas up. So it was really, really great to see that they stuck it out. And luckily they did, because now we're kind of at that record crowd phase when we come to the end of the event. So it's been great. We have about probably almost close to 20 food vendors this year, some new ones, and it's just been a great day. It's right after school starts, you're kicking off the school year, kicking off the fall, and it's just a great reason to bring people into town. And it's nice because in Palmer Square, we don't always get to work with tenants, not, you know, other than our tenants on the square, so now we get to work with restaurants or other neighbors. So it's fun to have everybody together.
From JLE's, and here we are at Princeton Palmer Square Jazz Feast, where the food is great and the music is even better. Welcome to a day of food and drinks. It's been a fantastic day, even though we had some rain, but the rain is gone and now everybody's having such a great time eating and having fun with the music. If you guys want to do anything for fun in the future, next September, Palmer Square is the place to be.
Fabulous beer.
Really excited about it.
It's adorable in this little town. We're obsessed.
We love it here. The rain couldn't stop us.
Best thing ever. You're going to absolutely want to be here.
We're just enjoying the music and it's kind of very friendly atmosphere. It's very great.
This is a great place to be. Where are you going to get a combination of the tasty places that exist in Princeton combined with jazz like this? Doesn't exist. Free. Free is a good price. And what you get in the sandwiches or the meals, like you pay $25, and here I had paella for $6. Prime rib cheesesteak for $6. And this is Princeton. How many times? Six bucks. And what are real estate taxes here? You get a lot of cheesesteak for your real estate taxes.
Welcome to the Jazz Feast Center in Princeton. There is a cafe, but finally something is working with us. The day is working with us. And the music is wonderful. Everybody was having fun. It was raining and they were listening to the music with their umbrellas on. You know? We're having a good time here. We're having a good time. I love it.
We've done it for many years. It's a great event for the town. It's great for the community.
We are Triumph Brewing Company of Princeton. The event's been going well. We had a little bit of rain earlier, but sun came out and now the people are back out, so I think everything's going well.
Yes, I am. I'm having a very good time today.
Enjoying it.
My wife having a good time today?
Yes, we are.
Excellent day. It's sunny, it's beautiful, we're all happy. And we have friends from New York City in with us as well.
Yes.
They're having a good time too.
Yeah, it's beautiful. Visit again for sure.
Thank you. It was fun. It was a good time. We had a ball. It was short. I would love to play longer.
And your name is?
I'm Rich Dart, D-A-R-T.
Oh, that was great. I enjoy it. Shinichi Otsu.